All right, guys, how's it going? KCP3 here with some quick gaming news for you and breaking news. There's been a rumor yesterday stating that Microsoft was going to buy Silent Hills from Konami, and it's been confirmed that by Xbox boss Phil Spencer that is not the case. Microsoft will not buy, is not buying, you know, Silent Hills from Konami, or I think yesterday was buying Konami itself, but they're not buying Silent Hills. Phil Spencer confirmed this, and he doesn't even know when how the rumor came up. So pretty much yesterday there was a rumor, like I stated before, and many people off the bat thought it was sketchy. I thought it was sketchy. It was only going to be a moment of time, to find out when, if this actually is going to be true. Microsoft's going to say something about it in the next couple of days, and it was actually less than 24 hours until they actually came out and said something about it. So that was actually pretty faster than I expected. It was a lot of debates and a lot of opinions. It could be a grain of salt if they actually could buy it, because Microsoft, you know, we do know they have a lot of money, and they do, if they do buy it, that it could benefit them in the long run, but cannot benefit them at the same time. Definitely Microsoft needs some exclusives. You know, the main exclusives, you know, is Forza, Gears of War, and Halo. As of right now, just generation and stuff like that, they added things like a Quantum Break, which is coming the next year. And games like Sunset Overdrive, which, you know, seems pretty interesting. I don't know how much it actually sold, but that was a new IP right there. And of course, at E3, they may have new IPs or showing off some new stuff or bringing back some old IPs and stuff like that. So they have a lot of things going in for them in that direction. But getting Silent Hills could benefit them in the long run. One thing that it can't, pretty much may not benefit them is like, was the same team that made up Konami, that made Konami what it was, would they be with Konami actually making Silent Hills? You know, will it be just Microsoft and their crew making Silent Hills? It won't be the same with just the title. You know, you can have the title of the game, but if you don't have the manpower that actually brought Silent Hills, that foundation that built it up, you know, it won't be the same. So definitely there's a lot of questions around that part, but it's been confirmed that, you know, Microsoft's not going to buy Silent Hills, so, you know, Silent Hills, as of right now, is still canceled. So, that's about it. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you think about this gaming news or breaking news. Do you thought that Silent Hills was actually coming to Microsoft? Do you thought the rumor was sketchy? Do you believe the rumor? Like I said, it's both sides. You know, we didn't have a lot to go off from it, and Microsoft, they answered real fast. Phil Spencer, quickly, less than 24 hours, like I said, and, yeah, we're back to, I guess, back to square one. Silent Hills right now is still canceled as of right now. So that's about it. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later in my next gaming news video. Have a wonderful day, everybody.